Hello guys, welcome back. Let's continue the playthrough in Fallout. Let's continue the playthrough. I have one Misk quest to do. We do that, recover the 10mm from Medford Memorial Hospital. What is that? I build a chair for Mama Morphe. I don't know why she don't use it. It's here. Okay, let's go. The cemetery is the closest location. I need to increase my skills in crafting to upgrade my armor and weapons. I still didn't decide exactly what build. Of course, will be what build I will play. Pistols or rifle, anyway. Guys, big dogs. What the fuck are doing this car in the forest? A scorpion? Man, I don't remember on Vanilla the red scorpions to be here in this area. Oh no 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 no. I think I can disable this robot.
Okay.
shit, man. I don't see. Ah, crap. No way to kill this robot. And I need to use a laser rifle. Wow. Oh man. I don't see. Wow. Okay, let's go again. I need to remember to save often. And I need to avoid that robot. The scorpion, it's okay. I can kill him. Or maybe I can kill the robot with some grenades and energy weapon. Why the hell take too long to load? Weird. Weird. Oh, come on, game. What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, honestly, I think the mod list that I have is not the best in the world. What the fuck you found, bro? Oh. I was there. I explored that place. Doggy. Hey buddy, who are you?
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Why do you need to go there?
I can't divulge my reasons, but I need to get there urgently.
Weird. Where's my rock? Here is that robot. Man, I cannot kill that shit. Good job, guys. This pistol have more damage. You scared me. A lot of mutants. Come on, guys. Let's go in the institute. Leave the things. We don't focus on them now. I remember that place with the mutants. Yeah, will be a ton of mutants here. Oh man! Wow! That kamikaze, that auto destroyer fucking mutants. What is that shit? Holy shit. Man, what the hell is here? Holy crap. There are a ton of them. I cannot see them very well. Oh, I see. Oh, a legendary one. There are two legendary here. Okay, I killed one legendary, but I think it's one more. This place is insane. Oh. Give me the money. I don't know what is this, but I think it will be useful. It's huge, this place, I remember. Bowling ball. Where's my robot? Come on. Seriously.
Got it. No way.
I cannot unlock advanced terminals. That's bad. Yeah, from the terminal, you can use the robot. Can unlock
I
that.
don't think I can pick this.
Wait, I cannot unlock master? Fuck.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Machine. Automatic. I don't use automatic, man. Fusion core, that's amazing. I don't plan to use our armors too much this playthrough. Another fusion core. We can sleep here. Nice loot. Very nice loot. Here you go. 2% limb damage. Amazing. Biometric scanner. I don't know if that medical things will be useful.
Oh, ha!
me use what is heavy. Where are you? Man, how many of them? Oh crap! They're insane how many. How big this place. Fireworks. Oh, robot repair kit. Uh-oh. Lots of new interesting things. I'm carry too much. Guys, come here. The street. Institute rifle. We are okay. Man, it's insanely big, this place. I'm lost. I'm completely lost. I don't know. I was here before. This is the way that we jump down. The tether key, I think that's good. Night vision, powerful pipe, sniper rifle. That sounds interesting. With a night vision mode. I'm completely lost, you know? Okay, I'm at the entrance again. Have the theater key. Where are you, motherfucker?
You're here. Stop hiding. Ah, what a fight.
I have no idea if that radioactive gland will be useful for crafting. Okay, that's the entrance, right? We have a local map. You know what? I need to find the theater entrance again. Where is? Because I have the key, I think here. Yeah. What's that? Oh crap! Man! Come on! Fuck that! I don't expect it if I open that door. That was a fucking boss. Oh my god, guys. We are good. We are done. That place was crazy. Mutant heavy armor, I don't take it. Oh. What the fuck, Jingo? Take that, monkey. Okay. Man, this pipe bolt action pistol looks decent. Super mutant helmet. No, thank you. Okay, I'm missing something here. I don't think. Honestly, I think I killed all of them. Need to go somewhere down. I looted this room. Maybe it need to take the elevator down. I was here. Blood, it's very useful. Blood pack, we can craft steam packs. Man, I have no idea where the hell I need to go. I'm close. I'm running in Star Call. Are you kidding me? Where is the fucking elevator? I think I need to take the elevator to go somewhere down. I don't think work the elevator. No, it don't working. Man, I'm running in circle. I have no idea where to go. I think I need to go somewhere down. This place is crazy. I was here 10 times. Oh man, I'm running in fucking circle. Are you kidding me? This place, man. Is that location where I need to jump somewhere down in a hole? Here is the theater. It's not on this side, for sure. Somewhere here. Crazy. I'm back at the theater. Holy moly. The mutants are not here anymore. I killed all of them. I'm sure about that. The local map don't help that much. I'm pretty damn far, anyway. It's somewhere here. I don't know what it is, it's a weapon. It's under from where I am now. Are you kidding me? Fucking hell. How the fuck I missed this room? I was here, but I didn't saw to loot that shit. This is the pistol that I got it. Then my pistol is better. The one that I looted now have a much better fire rate, but the damage and accuracy, it sucks. This submachine gun is pretty damn good. Range 149. Range 100. But the damage from 25 to 37 is a lot. So I prefer my 10mm pistol. Oh, here in the room with the fusion cores was that shit. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah, it was nice. It was a lot of loot here, by the way. I almost level up. I don't know where to spend the next point. Clear. I really need to go to Diamond City, man. But let's kill something here to get a level up. What's that stint? Here you go. Oh, level 18 to unlock the master for lockpicks. Fuck. Physical 50%, it's a lot. But I need luck. Idiot servant, but I have intelligence. This one I need as well, but maybe I will use a companion for hacking. Oh, wait a second, man. Fortune Finder. Money. Money.
Codsworth.
Take this.
Well, what do you think about our relationship?
A difficult inquiry, sir. I wonder the same thing myself. Things have certainly changed, and not for the better.
Why?
That's all for now.
All right, then.
Hey.
Sir?
Man, what the fuck? Why the hell he changed his opinion about me? I think the last rifle... I will use that laser rifle myself. Okay, he carry at maximum. I don't go to explore another place because I'm full, you know? Just to discover the location. Block ID. I think that will be useful. Okay, from the basement I can go inside here. But I think it will be a quest. Let's go home. Still 6, why the hell don't increase the population, man? Oh, here I have 8. Let's go here. It's good. I can send one. Can make another supply lines. There was a vendor here. Seven people. Bed 7. Oh, they need bed. Fuck. This frog, man. I hate it. Okay, 12. Let me find one unassigned guy. Where is everyone? Everyone working on food. Hey, you. Yes. You know, it's not a good idea to send from... I think I will send from... Starlight Drive-In. To Red Rocket. Yeah, I leave this guy to go. It's okay. I will go here to send one to Red Rocket. I want to connect all the settlement. Yeah, they have a nice place here. Here I think I will make a big base on this place. But I don't know about the radiation here on the middle. How the hell to remove that fucking radiation? Look at that. That's insane. Let's go to Red Rocket now. I made a supply line. With Red Rocket, I need to make a radio station here as well. And the minimum necessary, few beds, one turret, some food, some water. Let's get some resources first. I didn't know there are a lot of materials here. There are a lot. Man, there was a ton of materials here. Okay. There is a way to sanctuary. Okay. We put the house. Somewhere here. cheapest bed. Man, that's so fucking small. What the fuck? It's okay. Beds, water. Some food I have, not that many, but problem is I don't have any settler here. Okay, the radius station and power. Octave. Next. Water power, food I have, but I need settlers. Defense. One turret. Minimum one turret. I think I'll put one more. It's good. Thank you. Okay. So now I have all of them connected. I need one more radio tower at that farm. Good. It's clean. Okay. Okay, I scrapped almost everything. Almost. Oh, rats -50, that's amazing. I don't need to use rat away anymore. And AP for 30 minutes. Amazing as well. Nice. This thing. Man, that's a lot of wood here. Let's make the light. a life here just for fun. Hey. Have a settler, you are the first settler. Where is the food? Good. Please assign already two people here. That's amazing. One more thing. Remove this. Here I need to put a radio station and to make some beds. And I have a radio station on all of them then. Look at this big guy. Okay guys, but I will take a break now. Thank you very much for watching. Comment below if you have tips for me, because I don't remember many things from when I played last time for Fallout. It's years ago. And yeah, like, subscribe if you enjoy the content, and see you next time. Bye.